the state capitol in St. Paul. It's called the Million Mom March Mother's Day Rally. It's being dedicated to the prevention of gun death and injury. And joining us to talk about that are Gay Traxel, Mary Siddick, and Joan Peterson. I want to thank all three of you guys for being with us this morning. Gay, I want to start with you. Can you talk about what's going to happen on Mother's Day down at the Capitol?
It starts at 1 o'clock, and we're going to have a lot of speakers, some people who have personal, that have experienced the trauma of gun deaths, and we're also going to have the mayor from Minneapolis is going to speak, and we are going to have some people from around the state. There are people from coming from all over the state that will be there, and it's a celebration of Mother's Day as well as a remembrance of for people who have died from gun trauma, as well as trying to call people to action to stop some of these gun deaths in the future.
Looking for sensible gun control legislation.
Correct.
Okay. Mary Siddick, I wanted to ask you, because a lot of people might not be able to make it down to the Capitol for Mother's Day for the rally. Hopefully a lot will, but there will be some who can't. But if you can't make it, there's something that happens the first Monday of every month right here in Duluth, right? Can you talk about that?
That's right. The Duluth chapter of the Million Mom March has been sponsoring for the past few months the First Monday Witness Program, which is a bell tolling. We have tolled bells in memory of the 300 Minnesotans who die every year as a result of gun-related tragedies. And we are gathering there every first Monday, and also in support of their families, to let them know that we are listening, we are aware of the suffering that their families have gone through, a lot of it because of the accessibility of handguns.
Mm-hmm. And Joan Peterson, you are going to be down at the Million Mom March Mother's Day Rally, and in fact going to be one of the speakers.
Right.
Can you talk about, maybe give us a preview of what you're going to talk about?
Well, the main focus of my speech will be as a victim of gun violence. My family has experienced gun violence when my sister was murdered in 1992 by her estranged husband. And so the focus of my speech will be to talk about how my sister, as a mother of children, is not there any longer to celebrate Mother's Day, and the fact that she's missed her son's wedding, she's missed the birth of her first grandchild. And so that will be the focus of my speech, and also to talk about celebrating the fact that 1 year from the big march in Washington, D.C., we are 250 local chapters strong, and I believe that we are making a difference.
Wow, wonderful. Want to give folks information on the Million Mom March Mother's Day Rally, May 13th, 1 o'clock, the Minnesota State Capitol steps. Number to call for more information, 724-7287. If you want to jot that down, it's 724-7287, or their website, really easy to remember, www.millionmommarch.com. Can't be much easier than that, millionmommarch.com. Gay, can you talk about what you guys hope to accomplish down there, and also, if you can tag on, you're headed down to the Capitol today for something.
Yes. Well, what we hope to accomplish is awareness again, that this has not gone away, you know, and there was a big push a year ago when 750,000 family women and went to Washington, but we still are fighting this battle. It is really something big. And today, right after this, there are a few of us that are going down to our state capitol, because the concealed weapons bill is going to be heard again. It's attached to the finance committee. There's today at 1 o'clock. They're going to bring it up again,
and you guys will.
And we're going down to try to discourage particularly our representatives, senators, to not vote for this, because it just means more handguns on the street.
Folks could call their legislators too. Maybe a good idea.
Sure, they should call Senator Solon and Doug Johnson in particular.
Gay Traxel, Mary Siddick, Joan Peterson, thank you very much for being with us this morning, and good luck with the rally, and also the first Monday of every month at the City Hall steps. When we come back, Lisa is going to have our forecast. More rain? Stay tuned to find out.
Next All New Rosie, here's a riddle. What if Malcolm was in the middle of the West Wing?
I don't know!
Find out with husband and wife Jane Kesmerick and Bradley Whitford. Plus from Dawson's Creek, James Vanderbeek.
He's here! Girls,
And don't forget, it's Teacher Appreciation Day.
So all the teachers, give yourselves a round of applause.
Next, Rosie. And
on Tuesday, we are going to have Big Survivor Hour.
It's your favorite island survivors versus your favorite Outback survivors.
Oh, it's going to be nasty.
Tuesday.
Weekdays at 4 on Channels 10 and 13.
1 plus 1 equals 2. That much you know. But now things...